Hello friends, find the value of t if t over 2 to the whole power 6 equal to 3 to the power 6. Let's have a solution. As we know, a over b to the whole power m equal to a to the power m over b to the power m, then it will be t to the power 6 over 2 to the power 6 equal to 3 to the power 6. T to the power 6 equal to 3 to the power 6 times 2 to the power 6. As a times a to the power m times b to the power m equal to a times b to the whole power m, we have t to the power 6 equal to 3 times 2 to the whole power 6. T to the power 6 equal to 3 times 2 is 6 to the power 6. T to the power 6 minus 6 to the power 6 equal to 0. As 3 times 2 equal to 6, we can write it as t to the power 3 times 2 minus 6 to the power 3 times 2 equal to 0. T to the power 3 to the whole power 2 minus 6 to the power 3 to the whole power 2 equal to 0, since a to the power mn equal to a to the power m to the whole power n. I hope you understood. Next, we know the formula of a square minus b square, which is equal to a plus b a minus b. Applied, we have t cube plus 6 cube and t cube minus 6 cube equal to 0. We have two cases here. Case 1, which is t cube plus 6 cube equal to 0, and second case is t cube minus 6 cube equal to 0. First of all, solve the case first. T cube plus 6 cube equal to 0. We know the formula of a cube plus b cube, which is equal to a plus b a square minus ab plus b square. It will be t plus 6 t square minus 6t plus 6 square equal to 0. Either t plus 6 equal to 0 or t square minus 6t plus 6 times 6, we have 36 equal to 0. We get the value of t, which is equal to minus 6, our real solution. And here we have quadratic equation. Apply quadratic formula. We have here a equal to 1, b equal to minus 6, and c equal to 36. Apply quadratic formula. T equal to minus b plus minus square root b square minus 4ac over 2a. Applied. Values of ab and c are b is minus 6 plus minus square root minus 6 square minus 4, a is 1, c is 36 over 2a is 1. Solve this. We have t equal to minus minus plus 6 plus minus square root. Minus minus plus 6 times 6, 36. Minus 4. 36 as it is. Over 2. 36 can be common. T equal to 6 plus minus square root 36, 1 minus 4 over 2. T equal to 6 plus minus square root of 36, 1 minus 4 we have here minus 3 over 2. T equal to 6 plus minus, it can be written as square root of 36 times 3 times minus 1 over 2. T equal to 6 plus minus square root of 36 times square root of 3 times square root of minus 1 over 2. T equal to 6 plus minus square root of 36 is 6, square root of 3 as it is, and square root of minus 1 is I over 2. To cancel these two, common here 2, we have 2 times 3 is 6 plus minus 3 square root of 3i over 2. 2 and 2 cancels, we get t equal to 3 plus minus 3 square root of 3i, our complex solution here. We have two solutions here. In the next, we have second case, t cube minus 6 cube equal to 0. I'm going to solve it right now. Second case is t cube minus 6 cube equal to 0. We know the formula of a cube minus b cube, which is equal to a minus b, a square plus ab plus b square. Apply it. We have here t minus 6 t square plus 60 plus 6 square equal to 0. Either t minus 6 equal to 0 or t square plus 60 plus 6 times 6, 36 equal to 0. We have t equal to plus 6, which is the value of t. This is a quadratic equation. We have here a equal to 1, b is 6, and c is 36. Apply quadratic formula. T equal to minus b is 6 plus minus square root b square, which is 6 square, minus 4, a is 1, c is 36. Apply quadratic formula. Over 2, a is 1. Like before, solve this. We have minus 6 plus minus square root 6 times 6, we have 36 minus 36 as it is, 4 over 2. We get t equal to minus 6 plus minus 36 common. We have 1 minus 4, which is minus 3 over 2. We get t equal to minus 6 plus minus square root of 36, we have here 6, and here square root of 3, and square root of minus 1 is I over 2. We get t equal to, by common 2 we have here minus 3 plus minus 3 square root of 3 I over 2. 2 and 2 cancels. We get t equal to minus 3 plus minus 3 square root of 3i. So we have 6 solutions here. You can see here, first is the value of t is equal to minus 6, and other two solutions here, t equal to 3 plus minus 3 square root of 3i. There are three solutions. And next, from second case, we have t equal to 6 and t equal to minus 3 plus minus 3 square root of 3i. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel to get the notification of my new videos. Okay, bye.